Hey, what's going on YouTube? I am Prime Investors, back with another hot crypto project. Today we are going to check Poly Alpha. Project related all the links, you will get in the video description so you can check them all one by one. Before we start, a small disclaimer, this is not going to be any investment advice, my job is to find and introduce to you guys about the most trusted and reliable projects. You should always do your own research before investing in any project. And if you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, and also hit the bell icon, so you won't miss any updates from Prime Investors. So let's get started. Poly Alpha Finance is the second layer L2 farm of Polygon Farm Finance. This is another successful farm by the same team of Polygon Farm Finance. Total value locked across all farms and pools is now more than $9.5 million. This project is giving you ultra-high and stable APR of up to 34% daily. In a short time of span, this project shows tremendous growth. Their smart contract audit is done by two leading top blockchain security firm. They have done KYC with RugDoc, and with this, they have started pushing the marketing now. So yes, this is best time to enter in this project. I evaluate them using two major things, community and tokenomics. They have a very solid, strong and active community. You can simply join their Telegram group, and you will see, they have really a very good community. Now let's check the website first. Poly Alpha Finance is the second layer of Polygon Farm's community-led stable yield farming protocol, established exclusively on the Polygon ecosystem. In order to further maximize the earning potential, a newly developed set of unique and creative strategies will be incorporated into the protocol. With the purpose of ensuring their native token Alpha maintains relative price stability over longer periods of time, even compared with their L1 native token Spade. Now let's check some main features of this project. The Alpha token has a fixed maximum supply of only 9,300 units. 650 Alpha tokens pre-minted for initial liquidity and partnership. As I told, their smart contract audit is also done by Certik and Paladin. So if you want to check, you can download the detailed audit report from here. And you can see, the project owner has done KYC with RugDoc. So you can check the same from here. They have introduced parallel farming. Poly Alpha will emit emissions concurrently with Polygon Farm. By popular demand, they will introduce a pot lottery system on Poly Alpha. They have set up a loyalty reward system that will perform random draws to select participants that qualify based on their criteria. They have initiated the process of researching to implement NFTs into the Poly Alpha ecosystem. So these are some cool and new features added to the Poly Alpha. Now let's go to the dashboard. From here, you will get the direct link of audit by Certik and Paladin and KYC report of RugDoc. As I told, total value locked across all farms and pools is more than $9.5 million. Here you can see available balance of Alpha in your wallet and Alpha available to harvest if any. And from here, you can check the stats of Alpha token. Total minted tokens till now is more than 1,470. New Alpha tokens per block is 0.011. And maximum supply of token is only 9,300 tokens. Alpha token is available on QuickSwap, JetSwap, and ApeSwap exchange. So you can easily buy tokens from any of your preferred exchange. And here from liquidity tab, you can provide liquidity to earn LP tokens. Now let's check how you can do staking and farming. In farms, you can stake LP tokens and earn Alpha. Here you get different pools for farming. Like Alpha to Matic pool, where you will get massive APR of more than 14,000%. Same way you will also get Alpha to USDC pool. In this you will get APR of around 14,500%. Here you will get different pools, from which you can choose your preferred pools and do farming. In staking pools, you can stake tokens and earn Alpha. So here you don't need any LP tokens. Here in Alpha pool, you simply have to stake Alpha tokens, and you will get rewards up to 4,700% APR. You can also stake different tokens like Spade, WMATIC, WETH, USDC, and many more. You can choose your preferred tokens to stake and get rewarded in Alpha. and from here, you will get all the community link of the projects, which I will also share in the video description, so you can join and get updated to the project. So this is all about Poly Alpha. Definitely, if you want to buy this token, then buy it now, as the project will grow, token price will also grow rapidly, and you can make some decent profit. And as I told, you can also do staking and farming and earn massive rewards. As you know guys, we only introduce reliable and trusted projects to you. Thousands of investors are watching us daily, and always makes good money from our videos. I recommend this project to everyone, as I firmly believe this project will do awesome in coming days. So let's not waste any time. We'll post all the community and project related links to description, so go and check out. Till time I am signing off for now. If you enjoyed video and found something interesting, then do like this video, and also drop a comment to the comment section. Your valuable feedbacks are very important for us.